Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on the place you are washing for. Welcome to our kitchen, welcome to God Glory Happy Kitchen. Shari Gassi, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, buongiorno, dipende dove tu stai guardando questo video. Benvenuto alla nostra cucina, benvenuto a God Glory Happy Kitchen. Oggi facciamo tutta, io fa vedere. Tutta con, posso fare con i vostri bambini, facile da fare per festa, compleanno, normale festa. Today I want to show you guys easing cake for birthday, for normal, any occasion at all. You can do it with your kids very easy. Let me show you the ingredients to do this cake. Ingredients we need for this cake, we have our sponge cake. 100 grams of chocolate, 1 cup or 1 glass of pineapple juice, 200 grams of custard, 10 grams of sugar powder, anyone, 200 grams of color matrix, 200 grams of fresh cheese, spreadable cheese, 200 grams of coconut powder. Coconut flour, and we have our color here, food color, to mix the coconut flour. Ingredienti che serviamo per questo torta: abbiamo base di pan di Spagna, 100 grammi di cioccolato, un bicchiere di succo di ananas per bagno, 200 grammi di crema pasticcera, 10 o 20 grammi di zucchero a velo, 200 grammi di matrix, 200 grammi di formaggio fresco spalmabile, 200 grammi di farina di cocco secca, abbiamo il nostro colore alimentare rosso qua. Let's start, guys. Now we have to add our sugar powder inside the cheese, il nostro zucchero insieme, formaggio. Miss, then we now add half of it inside the custard. Mettiamo metà insieme crema pasticcera, leave some apart, then we now mix everything together. Now we have to slice our sponge cake into two. Tagliamo il nostro pan di Spagna. Now, let's put some cream on the under. Then we now add our sponge cake and wet. Bagno. Now we have to add our cream inside. Adesso mettiamo il nostro crema pasticcera. Second part. Then we have to put our cheese on top of the cake. Nostro formaggio è avanzata prima, mettiamo sopra. Put it on fridge to rest. Mettiamo il frigo per riposare. Now we have to take bowl, put water inside, 1 glass of water, and our food color, this red color. You can do any color you want. Put the color inside the water. It's normal water, eh? Means Then we now put our coconut flour inside, don't stop, farina di cocco. Yes. Then we now get that pink color. It's not your red now because I use a lot of water. Metato rosa, non rosso più, perché ho usato tanta acqua. You guys can use blue color, green. Voila. This is our coconut flour and nostra farina di coco e pronto. Then we have to melt our chocolate with butter, microwave. Adesso sciogliamo il nostro cioccolato su microonde. Now we have to take one plate like this, this size, or plastic, put on the center like this of the cake. Then we now take our coconut flour and also farina di coco. I'll put it around the cake. Just like this thing, we finish all. Abbiamo fatto, adesso togliamo il nostro piatto. We already do all, now we have to take our plate. Remove our plate. Okay. We already made our chocolate. I put it inside here. Yes. Surely not our chocolate method then to qua. Take something like this. Anything you want to write, put it inside. Then now go with our chocolate. This happy birthday. You can write whatever you want to write. Okay, now we have to remove it. Togliamo stampino. Now we have to put our mattress to decorate it all. Just do it like this. Then you finish all round. Facciamo così intorno. We already do it up. Now we have to do it down the same way we do the up. Abbiamo fatto sopra, adesso facciamo il tono sotto come noi abbiamo fatto sopra. Now we are finished the round. We have to put something on top of the cake also. Se vuoi puoi mettere un po' anche dentro. This mattress have name. It's not normal mattress, this have name. Questo qua c'è nome. Okay guys, our mattress cake is done. Nostra torta divertente è pronta. Pronta da fare, divertente da fare con bambini. Very easy to make with kids. You love it. Il nostro tutto è finito. Se piace questo video non dimenticate di tirare pollice in su e iscrivervi al nostro canale se non è ancora fatto. Se è iscritto qua prima, grazie a Dio di benedica. Se non ancora iscrivervi, iscriviti che abbiamo tante ricette da dividere con voi. Thank you guys for your watching. If you like this recipe, don't forget to give a huge thumbs up on this YouTube channel and subscribe on our YouTube channel if you are not subscribed yet. If you already subscribed here before, thank you. God bless you. If you are not subscribed, please go and subscribe. We have a lot of recipes to share together. Bye-bye. We see you on our next video. Ciao. Il nostro tutto divertente è pronta. It's very easy to make with kids. Bye-bye, guys. Any event, you can easily make it. Happy birthday. For birthday, for any event at all, very easy to make with kids. Bye-bye. We'll see you on our next video.